everybody, welcome back to X-STRUCTION. This video I'm going to be giving you a walk-around view of a John Deere 200 series lawnmower. This one here is the S220, so more powerful than the 100 series, and it's a lot better. So, it gets a lot more power, and when you go to the front, different headlights with a slightly bigger John Deere logo and a much bigger grill, even though it's missing out on the grill piece here. And here you got a bumper, grill guard, or bumper guard, whatever you want to call it, but it is removable. As you can see, it's hooked in with these straps, so if you take them out, you can pull that out of it. You got bigger tires than on the 100 series, and this here is pretty sure it's a 2x4. There are your pieces in here. So yeah, you can tell just by looking at that, that's just meant for steering. This here is definitely a 2x4. The S220, John Deere, and then you come around here, you have a 42-inch cutting deck, and this here you can take the tape off, to put it in there, but it's best to tape it up so that it's not get clogged. Here, you can set it on your cutting range. This mower is at just 2.5 inches, which is the best cut length you can go for. Bigger back tires, and you got your tow hook. You pull this back and you can push the mower, as you can see. Or you lock it in place. And you can still slightly push it. I was just pushing it with my hand. So, you will ship things you want to put back there. Here's where you fuel up. And there's your seat, so black on the back. That gives you this nice extra portion here, so I'll talk about that later. Here, you've got a cup holder and a place to store stuff. So you can put it when you're working. Here, instead of settings right here for park reverse neutral drive, you have a reverse pedal and forward pedal. And then and you have your part here that lifts up, and there are your blades in there. So it's not as big as other John Deere's, and here's what it is. So I'm going to give you a quick look at this mower. Quick all around of it. And then I'll show you what it's like when you're on it. Alright, so once you get on it, you sit down on this really comfortable seat. So you look down there, there's your cutting side range, and then here, to open that up, like I said, you got a cup holder, and then there's your brake, and you also have your forward and reverse pedal. So your forward one, you can tell, is bigger, this one's smaller here. You got your key ignition, and this here, you turn up to start the blades, like that, and then throttle settings. This, you push that down and you can reverse while having the blades on. Parking brake, pull it up, it'll lock. Push it down, it unlocks. Here, this is your blade thing. Pull it up and it starts, and push it back down and it stops. Now, there's your seat. Very comfortable from the seat. And then once you get in here, this here is your 22 horsepower engine. So, it's a V-twin cylinder design, large displacement chargers through tough conditions. This here is built for tougher conditions. And then once you get over here to the light part, turn those on. You just flip it up once, and there are your lights. Plus, the engine's so powerful, you get this hood vent. Like some cars have viewed. Alright, so once we turn those off, under here, you have your gas indicator and stuff, and your service remainder system is right here. Alright, now we're going to start it up and take it for a little drive. So what you do is you push in this brake, turn up the throttle, and then turn the key. And you got to push in the brake all along. And that's weird. So, sometime you got to put your parking brake down, you got to have this down. Usually, this. Nicely contrived. thanks for watching this video, and if you enjoyed it, please subscribe. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. And remember what I said, only